There are gunfights, there is a horse riding, there is muscle game, mind game, punches and punchlines. The trailer of Salman Khan's Tiger Zinda Hai shows that the superstar, along with Katrina Kaif, is back to delight his fans and give a message of peace. Since Tiger Zinda Hai trailer has been released, not just the fans but the Bollywood celebrities too are going gaga over it. Apart from Bollywood celebrities, even Pakistani actor Imran Abbas loved the trailer and wants the movie to release in Pakistan. Imran took to Twitter to share his views in a series of tweets. So, looking forward to watch Tiger Zinda Hai. Good luck, Salman Khan and the whole team of Tiger Zinda Hai. Tiger Zinda Hai should be released in Pakistan. Directed by Ali Abbas Zafar, the movie brings back the Ikta Tiger on-screen couple Salman and Katrina. Produced by Aditya Chopra, the film is releasing on December 22 this year.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.